No matter how much you might like to believe it, no matter how much I might like to believe it, spirit guides and all their infinite wisdom are not always right. I know, shocker. We trust them to help us get to where we want to be. We trust them to be our mentor, our guiding arm, and then they're not always right. What good are they? Well, they're a lot of good. They are there because they know your contract. They know what lessons you're meant to learn, what goals you have for this lifetime, and their job is to help you get that. Unfortunately, the road to get those things you want is not always paved clear, and this is going to happen. There isn't a fate or a destiny. It's just goals. And quite honestly, that's why your guides, they might tell you one thing one day and the next day it's something else. It's because they are working to you to accomplish your goals in the quickest way possible. They are helping you accomplish your goals in the way you want to accomplish your goals, not necessarily what they would have figured out for you. So they are working with you. Unfortunately, as we are all connected, there's the little spider web, all those interconnected avenues that not only are they having to work for you, they are dependent upon those other people who are involved. There's bigger things at play, and they're just trying to align everything like click, 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 click. And it doesn't always work as they think. It doesn't always work how you think. And so unfortunately, as the medium, I hate to admit this, your guides, although they've got a lot of wisdom, they aren't always right. But what is always right is their goal, what they are trying to accomplish for you, where they are trying to get you to be. Their goal is always to try to make your life easier. Their goal is always to try to help you accomplish your goals in the easiest, quickest, most fun way possible. So keep that in mind. Give them a break. Give some of the readers a break, because things may not always come end up like they say, but it's because things are a moving target. They change every single day. If you like my channel, like it, subscribe to it, share with all your friends, and put some notes in the comments below. Thanks for watching.